The term naval science conjures a narrative that unfolds across the vast and dynamic expanse of the world's oceans. It is a story woven with threads of exploration, strategic prowess, technological innovation, and the ever-evolving quest to master the maritime domain. From the early days of seafaring civilizations to the modern complexities of naval warfare and oceanography, the narrative of naval science is as diverse as the seas themselves. Picture the ancient mariners who, armed with rudimentary navigational tools and sheer courage, ventured into the open waters. This marks the beginning of the naval science story, where the art of navigation, seamanship, and shipbuilding were honed through centuries of maritime exploration. The narrative encompasses the exploits of explorers who crossed uncharted seas, discovering new lands and establishing maritime trade routes that connected distant corners of the globe. As the narrative progresses, the age of sail emerges. Majestic wooden ships with billowing sails navigate the oceans, engaged in commerce, exploration, and naval warfare. The mastery of celestial navigation becomes a pivotal chapter, enabling sailors to traverse vast expanses and discover the mysteries of latitude and longitude. The story takes a transformative turn with the advent of naval technology. Ironclad warships and steam propulsion revolutionized naval warfare during the 19th century. The narrative includes iconic moments like the Battle of Hampton Roads, where ironclads clashed in a historic duel, signaling the dawn of a new era in naval science. The 20th century witnesses the rise of naval aviation, submarines, and the integration of advanced electronics. The narrative unfolds against the backdrop of two world wars, where naval forces play decisive roles in global conflicts. Carrier-based aircraft and amphibious operations become essential components of naval strategies, ushering in a new age of maritime warfare. The Cold War introduces the narrative of naval deterrence, with nuclear-powered submarines silently patrolling beneath the ocean's surface and naval fleets standing as symbols of geopolitical influence. The narrative explores the delicate balance of power at sea, where nations engage in strategic competition, alliances, and arms control agreements to maintain stability. In the contemporary era, the narrative extends beyond traditional naval warfare to include maritime security, environmental conservation, and the exploration of the ocean depths. Navies become crucial actors in addressing transnational threats such as piracy, smuggling, and illegal fishing. The narrative also encompasses the study of oceanography, where naval science intersects with marine biology, geophysics, and climate research. The story of naval science continues to evolve with the integration of cutting-edge technologies such as unmanned underwater vehicles, artificial intelligence, and satellite-based navigation systems. The narrative reflects a commitment to maritime safety, environmental sustainability, and the exploration of the Earth's last frontiers. In essence, the term naval science encapsulates a narrative of exploration, strategy, and technological innovation on the high seas. It is a tale of human ingenuity, resilience, and adaptability in the face of the ever-changing challenges posed by the world's oceans. From the creaking wooden ships of yesteryear to the sleek, technologically advanced vessels of today, the narrative of naval science is a testament to humanity's enduring relationship with the sea.